The rhinoceros is a great character in the history of Western thought. It's such a strange prehistoric animal that we are drawn to it. There's something very beautiful to draw about the saggy skin, the crustiness of a rhinoceros, compared to, say, the smoothness of a hippopotamus, which doesn't interest me.